The security of the Samsung's S10 fingerprint recognition system, which was seeking perfection these days, is being compromised. The fingerprint recognition system of Samsung S10 is a system that uses the ultrasonic waves to recognize and unlock fingerprints. As of October 23rd, an error in Samsung's ultrasound fingerprint recognition system has been caused the silicon case to be placed on top and the inconsistent fingerprinting system to be unlocked if it is allowed to recognize fingerprints. And you can see that the electronic moving materials such as fruit peel and sausage are put on top and the fingerprint recognition error release the lock even if the fingerprint recognition error is attempted. As of October 24th, Samsung Electronics has been updating its ultrasonic fingerprint recognition system to collect fingerprint recognition system. Currently, there are about 9 million customers who purchased this S10 from Samsung, and many people have been affected by such fingerprint recognition system errors. If you're having trouble with your fingerprint recognition system because it hasn't been updated yet, let's update your phone quickly so it won't be unsecured. To JTop News, Kim Seung-hwan, thank you for listening.